fire destroyed an old bar in Warren Township. Those flames broke out around 12:30 a.m. on Highland Avenue Southwest. Multiple fire departments responded. First News looked into it, and this used to be the old J&L Lounge. The building, though, hasn't been used for a few years. Highland Avenue was closed in the area while crews fought the fire, but it is reopened as well. The cause is still under investigation.